Hey guys, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. So today I am going to change the water of hospital tank. So first of all guys, I drown the water in my bucket. So guys, let's start. I'm just removing the dirt of this my hospital tank, and I will change the water from this hospital tank only 20 to 30%. I did water change one week before from this hospital tank, but the now after 1 week I am changing again the water. I think the 30% done, so I want to remove the hose. So you can see guys, almost I remove 30% water. Guys, now I will put the fresh water in this tank. So guys, I add the water, the aged water in my hospital tank. So you can see here in hospital tank I am adding now salt, aquarium salt. Then I will add methane and blue also. Every time I have been adding salt and methane and blue in my hospital tank. So guys, this was my short video on hospital tank water change. So guys, please thumbs up this video, please like this video, and put the comment in comment box how you like my maintenance of the hospital tank. So guys, now I am ending this video. Hope you like. So guys, take care and bye everyone.